right now on WKTA-5. If you're heading home on the traffic, it is good to go now. Heading north, it is quiet, but if you're heading southbound on the Auckland motorway, it's a different story. Also, EQC ordered to shut down its IT systems after a second privacy breach. We'll tell you more about that soon, and also more job cuts. Telecom has axed 15,000 jobs and is not ruling out more job cuts. This is Channel 5 Eyewitness News, starts right now.
From Northland's number one news, this is Channel 5 Eyewitness News This Morning